Hey guys, Captain Crunch coming to you again in another video. I hope y'all having a great day today. In today's video, we have this captain here who absolutely f***s up. But he asks for help and Captain Crunch is to the rescue. Along with several other boaters, we manage to do the impossible here. Guys, this captain gets himself in a really bad situation, but he's humble enough to ask for help when he needs it. Guys, remember to like, share, subscribe, comment down below, let me know what you think of the video. Thank you so much for watching, guys.
I'll see y'all at the boat ramp. Peace.
I just caught this one, guys. I was on the phone with my business partner, and this started happening. He's off the edge of the ramp here. Get it? He's off the edge there, guys. Right off the edge. Being on this side, give you a full view, spectrum of it. Wish I would have gotten the first part of it. He just got too close. It happens. Oh my God. Damn, bro. It's fucked up.
These should be the captain's very next steps. Back the trailer straight back down the ramp, get the boat off the trailer, pull the trailer out and reposition it, then put the boat back onto the trailer and pull it out.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Huh? No, I just filmed it for some buddies of mine.
I watched those buying.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Didn't scratch the boat, did it?
Oh no.
Oh okay. That fucking sucks.
For all the haters who are going to comment that I can't do it or that I'm not any better than this captain, I'm recording the next time I load my boat so y'all can see.
Oh, that hurts my heart. Thank God I got on. Going, got to work till about 2 o'clock. He's literally over top of the ramp. He's driving up on the ramp right now. Oh my God. I gotta get a good video of this. Wedging himself in there deeper and deeper.
Only digging that hole deeper and deeper.
He is so close. He is so close. Thank you.
video.
Other way, shark. All right, go back. Keep going. Back the other way a little bit. Straight down right there. Straight back.
Somebody's...
Whoa. Stop.
All right.
Yep, just like you had it.
I don't think that would even help.
turn it sharper because it's so other way. Deep right there. Yes. All right, now back the other way. Yep, there you go.
There you go.
Back. All right, now back the other way a little bit. Straighten it. Straighten it. There you go. Go back. Straight again.
Alright. Looks like we got our mostly figured out here. happy ending here, for the most part.
Thanks,
hey, you're good, man.
I appreciate that.
At first, I thought he was going to get out of there, you know, but
oh, yeah.
Then I was like, eh, it looks like we're getting a little fucked up here.
I mean, the boat's scratched.
Look at the scratches on the side of this boat. Look at the damage to the mangled fender. This was not a good day. This was one of those days where they started out having a great day on the water, but ended up having a horrible time at the ramp.